Datuk Seri Najib Razak's stepson, Riza Aziz, has arrived at the Malaysian Anti-Corruption Commission headquarters in Putrajaya to give a statement over the One Malaysia Development Berhad scandal. Riza, movie producer and co-founder of Los Angeles-based film production company Red Granite Pictures, has been linked with 1MDB via allegation of using the sovereign wealth funds' money to make films. The US Department of Justice has claimed that Riza's company, which produced the Oscar-nominated Wolf of Wall Street, received money misappropriated from 1MDB. Riza denied the claim. However, Red Granite in March this year agreed to pay $60 million to the US government to resolve allegations that he profited from corrupt money involving 1MDB, according to a report.